by now, everyone has heard of the coronavirus outbreaks. The medical authorities have spoken. It has spread all over the world, in all the continents. Of course, we follow the guidelines suggested by the medical authorities. No hugs, no shaking hands. Practice social distancing. Avoid crowds. Wash hands for more than 20 seconds. When you do grocery shopping, be careful. And especially, don't worry too much. Avoid the fear. Practice love and compassion. Have good sleep. Enjoy gardening. Listen to music and have fun and exercise. Talk about exercise in China. What became popular during the outbreak in Wuhan was the practice of Tai Chi. It is reported that medical staff taught patients how to practice Tai Chi and Qigong in hospital wards. What is Qigong? Qigong is an old exercise art from China, which means life cultivation. It is a practice of aligning breath, movement, and awareness for exercise, for healing, and for meditation. What is Tai Chi? Tai Chi is short of Tai Chi Chuan, which means the supreme ultimate fist. Philosophically, that means the great way, or the supreme way, or the supreme principle. Tai Chi and Qigong are practiced by more than 300 million people worldwide. It is easy to practice. It's good for mind and body. It can be practiced by anybody at any age. And the benefits are numerous. Especially, it increases energy, decreases stress, and is an immune boost against viruses. We will show you a few movements, starting with the Qigong, the 8 pieces of brocade. In Chinese, it's called baduanjin.